Hi, I'm Paula Patton, and I am lucky enough to be here shooting with People Magazine for their most beautiful issue, which is crazy. And I have the great honor of being able to be shot without any makeup. So that's fun. The first person I remember thinking was beautiful was my mom, just because she was the first woman I ever looked at, and she was gorgeous, not only on the outside, but on the inside as well. My definition of beauty has changed quite a bit over time. We all know that we appreciate outer beauty, and there's so much beauty to be appreciated, but I've come to realize that really, as corny as it sounds, true beauty really comes from within, and from a confidence within, and a love of life. And whenever I meet those people, I always find them to be the most beautiful. I feel beautiful when I'm with my husband because he gives me so much love, and he makes me feel beautiful. As long as I don't look in a mirror, he always makes me feel beautiful.